So this is how a magnetic compass looks like and behaves. It contains a tiny magnetic needle freely suspended in it with a north and a south pole. So even if you rotate the compass, the magnetic needle will always align itself in the north-south alignment. Also, when brought under the magnetic field of another magnet, the needle will start showing a deflection. And also, the similar like poles of the magnet repel each other. But the unlike poles attract each other.